right. So step number one, I want you to go to a website called creditkarma.com. Credit Karma is a site that packages information for you, makes it available to you on your own personal portal. You'll be able to track your credit scores from two of the three bureaus. You'll be able to see if there's any changes with your credit. They'll even coach you how to raise your credit score. But more important in this case is they're going to monitor your credit, and they'll be able to alert you anytime somebody attempts to apply for credit as if they're you. But instead of all these services being advertised all over the place that you have to pay for credit monitoring, Credit Karma is free. Free is for me, and it's for you too. But you got to do that first before you do the second step, which is credit freeze. Credit freeze is something that I've been obsessed with for more than a decade. I did it the day I could. The first day credit freeze existed, I froze my credit. Why? Because what it does is it removes a worry mark off of your life. It allows you to shut down access to your credit. No one can apply for credit as if they're you anywhere ever, because you have locked down your credit with the three major credit bureaus, Equifax, TransUnion, and Experian, and you've done so at a very low fee, I'll tell you in a second. And what it means is you're issued a secret code that's different with each bureau, and then once you have that secret code in place, you can't apply for credit and no one else can either. Now this is really a problem as you get to the Christmas season and you're in a store and they got some kind of great deal, instant credit. You can't get instant credit. You got to go home first and thaw your credit. Extra step. But the beauty of that extra step is you have the secret code, the criminal doesn't. So your credit is locked down. Now Equifax is waiving the fee right now. Gosh, how charitable of them. Normally you would have to pay, depending on your state and your situation, from $0 to $10 to put a credit freeze in place. Equifax is zero. TransUnion and Experian, each based on your state law, sets the fee. At Clark.com, I have a step-by-step guide how to put these credit freezes in place. It is so easy. However, Equifax's database is so overrun and outclassed by this situation that people have been unable to execute the credit freeze right now. So let all this media focus die down. Let other people wait in the queue and not get it done. And you give Equifax maybe another 10 days to get their act together, and then you do your free credit freeze with them. But go ahead now and do the credit freeze with TransUnion and Experian. And then rest easy, but remember this, put your freeze and thaw codes from each of the bureaus where you're not going to lose them. Because if you like me right now, I can tell you, you lose your thaw codes, you are going to hate me. You're going to hate me so bad, you're going to want to put a dartboard with my picture on the wall and throw darts at it. Do not lose those codes, because you lose those codes, your life gets pretty miserable.